Hello students, I welcome you all to today's amazing session. This is Aarti Pille, your English teacher, and today we are going to discuss a very beautiful poem, The Road Not Taken by Robert Frost. And let's discuss, students, in this poem, the poet Robert Frost, when he is traveling, he reaches a wood, okay? And what he sees two roads running in different directions. That means he could not decide which road he should walk. Getting me? So he examines both the road. The first road bends in undergrowth. That means less number of people walked over there, right? Then he examines the second road. The second road, it is also grassy and untrodden. That means in second road also less number of people have walked over there, right? So, moreover, both the roads are traveled by less number of people, right? But poet has to move on, and for that he has to choose one of the roads. So, what he does, he chooses the second road and says that in some other day he will travel on first road. But here, children, he expresses his doubt that it's difficult to come on the first road. Because one road leads to another, right? And here he says that once we have taken the decision, it cannot be undone, right? And he says, he conveys a very beautiful message to us that one day in future, he will express about his dilemma to his friend that with sigh, right? It can be sigh of relief that he has chosen the correct path, or it can be sigh of regret that he has chosen the wrong path, or his decision was wrong, right? And poet, children, he is quite aware about the fact that whatever decision he will take in his life, or whatever road he will choose, it will affect his future life significantly. So I hope you have understood that whatever decision we will take, we have to think wisely, we have to think a lot, and we have to walk on the road. I hope you have understood this poem, The Road Not Taken by Robert Frost. Keep learning, keep practicing. Thank you so much. Bye.